It's no secret that video is my favorite kind of content, and I'm always looking for new apps that will help your video content on social media stand out. I mentioned Photo, which is a great app for making GIFs, in another tutorial, and I'll link to that below this video. But now, Instagram's pulled a bit of a trump card, and they've made a bigger, better version of a GIF-making app called Boomerang. And today's video is a quick tutorial to show you how to use it. On Instagram's blog, they explain that Boomerang basically takes a short burst of photos and stitches them together in a short little video. And the benefit that Boomerang has over an app like Photo is that you can shoot in both landscape and portrait mode. To use Boomerang, it's really simple. You open up the app and whoop, there I am. And you can film, like I said, in portrait mode like this, or you can film it in landscape mode like this. And those little arrows on the bottom allow you to flip the camera from your front-facing camera to your back-facing camera. So right now it's a selfie boom. So to film your little GIF or your little Boomerang, all you have to do is tap the white button on the bottom once, and then it'll capture your image. So let's take a look. Pretty interesting. And then you can share directly to Instagram there, or you can share directly to Facebook, a bunch of other platforms as well. If you hit the more button, it'll show you that you can text it to somebody, send it by email, Twitter, and add these different functionalities in there as well if you want to share it on a different platform. And the great thing is about this app that once you've finished filming, it'll actually automatically save to your camera roll so you can share it at a later date. So that's your quick little tutorial on Boomerang. Pretty easy. Have you tried Boomerang yet? Leave your Instagram handle below so we can all check out the fun little creations that you've made with this app. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends, and be sure to subscribe. And if you want exclusive tips that I only share in email, you can sign up for my weekly emails below this video as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.